In this video, you're going to learn how to change an MP3 battery. This video assumes that you're using an MP3 maintenance kit, part number 124808-500, and replacement battery parts are 124804-500, and that's a package of 20. First, take your logger and clean and dry the outside surfaces, making sure that they are clear of contaminants or debris. Then loosen the battery cap with the logger gripper provided by holding the logger in one hand with the probe facing toward the ground, placing the logger gripper over the body like so, and twisting the battery cap counterclockwise with the other hand using a coin or like a nickel or a flathead screwdriver. Just get the cap loose. And then finish unscrewing it with your fingers and lift off the battery cap and set it to the side, taking care not to misplace the springs inside the logger or the cap. Remove the old battery by tipping the logger on its side until the battery falls out. Dispose of the battery appropriately per local regulations. Examine the battery compartment here in the logger and the cap, making sure that the wave springs are located correctly inside, and if one of the springs has fallen out, reinsert it. These springs are removable, and to reinsert, just take the spring open-ended, facing down, and push it back in with your finger. Finally, remove and discard the O-ring, so I'll set the logger to the side. Remove and discard the O-ring to be replaced using the pick tool provided. Check for any scratches or nicks in the metal before reassembly. Make sure that if there are any in the sealing surfaces, or if there's contamination, that you return the logger to an authorized servicer for repair. Next, apply silicone grease to the new O-ring. Do this by rubbing a small amount on your index finger and thumb, and then slowly pulling the O-ring through your fingers to fully coat it. Then place the O-ring in the groove of the battery cap. You can use your fingernails to make sure it's fully seated. Holding longer in the same position as in step one, place a new battery in the battery compartment of the logger, taking care to put the plus side of the battery facing up. Install the battery cap in the reverse of removal. Tighten the cap using a coin or flathead screwdriver until snug. Wipe away any excess silicone grease that may have been pressed out during closure. Finally, place the logger in the PC interface. In DT Pro, in the Test and Calibration window, click the New Battery button under the Tools menu. Follow the on-screen prompts to reset the battery and perform a test logger. The new battery is now successfully installed, and the logger is now ready for use.